anniversary.
Thank you.
So tell us, a lot of stuff happened since then.
We got to work with amazing artists. So we choreographed like 4 pieces for BTS. So
yes.
Wow.
Which is amazing. I mean, that is huge. Well, I can't wait to see you. Good luck to you guys.
Before we start, we just want to say that tonight's show is a very risky piece for us because we chose a piece that feels a little bit slower than a lot of the acts. And we're not explosive dancers at all, but we really put our heart out there. So we really hope that you guys will see that.
Great. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's see what this is about.
BTS, that's huge.
Yeah, that's great. That's really good.
Those dance videos.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, and I know, I know, I know, I know. Sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Why did you buzz?
Okay, so you guys can dance, but there wasn't one move we haven't seen ad nauseum. You made a choice that you said right before, I hope you like it. We're usually explosive. This is not explosive. It didn't really compare with even the dancing I saw on the show tonight.
You think there were better dancers on the show tonight than these guys?
Than those, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Yes.
V Unbeatable?
For me, like, I wouldn't even compare you guys to V Unbeatable.
Why?
Because what they're doing is completely different to what V Unbeatable are doing. It's a completely different style. As a fan of dance, I was enjoying it. And in terms of what you guys are doing, it felt fresh. It was slick, it was sophisticated, it was stylized. I liked it.
Thank you so much.
You guys are great dancers, for sure, but you have to understand, this is a champions, and we see so many amazing people, and they do flips on top of each other.
We feel like maybe that judge panel wanted to see something that was different and that has more depth. So that's why.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, you know, look, this has been a very, very strange night, I'm going to be honest with you.
And you were partially responsible for that?
I accept that.
Thank you.
But I have no idea what's going to happen at the end of this night, genuinely. Song choice, it just wasn't right for the moment. But at the same time, I just have this feeling about these guys. I think you're very talented choreographers and you're very stylish and you seem smart. So something's gone wrong in the mix here. Like so many people tonight, you've come on and made crazy decisions. However, it's down to the super fans.
Yes.
Thank you for coming on the show, guys. Good luck.
Good luck to you guys.
Well done, boys.
Hey,
Hey guys, I'm Alesha Dixon. I was your favourite judge on Britain's Got Talent, and I'm over here in America doing America's Got Talent. You know what? It kind of looks like I'm really good friends with Simon Cowell. For more of these videos from Talent Recap, all you need to do, hit that button below to subscribe.